world have become two. Today, we crown a Super Bowl champion.
Hello, my fellow Latter-day Saints, Kenzie Retro here. Welcome to finals day for the 2019 Rocket League NFL playoffs. Today's the day we finally crown our Super Bowl champions. It's Super Bowl week as well. So what better way to celebrate that than with the climax to the Rocket League NFL playoffs. So let's not waste any more time. We have got the Los Angeles Chargers and the Seattle Seahawks in our first match of the day. Then the Super Bowl itself, the Houston Texans and the Los Angeles Rams. So here we go. Here we go. This is it. First game of the day. Chargers, Seahawks. Who's going to take third place? The clip of the Chargers are in blue. Seahawks are here we go. Some good damage there from Sultan. Nicely done there from Retro. Beautiful. The demolition there from Retro. Four quarters. That's a lot of damage from Retro. Nicely done. Verge of meaty that first. There we go. And there it is, straight out of the gate. First blood. And oh, wait a minute. The Chargers played a safety. Special will not be happy about that. Retro right on the offense. Good damage there from Retro. Good A lot to look forward to this week on my channel. We're going to have a reaction relating to Kingdom Hearts. So today, Kingdom Hearts 3 finally comes out. Kingdom Hearts 3 is finally out today. Feel Like Thursdays is back with Wild Arms. Trophy Achievement Podcast this week as well. Don't forget, if you support me on Patreon, patreon.com/KenzieRetro, you'll get early access to my podcast. Podcast will be up on Patreon on the Thursday before it goes live on my channel on the Friday. Oh, that's very vital. Very interesting. There's 10 seconds left. The only points we've had were a safety. Is Retro going to get a touchdown before the finish? No, he's not. He'll be a little disappointed about that. Seahawks will be a little disappointed with that first quarter performance. 3 points being a safety. But like I say, there's Retro right on the offense. And a demolition there for good measure. Dangerous here. There's a lot of damage there from Retro. There goes one of the panels. And oh, Samara demolishing Retro there. Beautiful from Retro. And wow, what a save from Samara. What a save from Samara! Nowhere to go at this point. Oh, there's more damage there! We're gonna be at the point of no return. So far. Mind you, as I say that, did Retro somehow get credits? Right, hang on, let's have a look at the replay. And he gets credited with a field goal. It's not a touchdown, but a field goal will do. A field goal will do. A lot of damage! Oh! As I say that, the Seahawks get a safety. Well, the Chargers end up with 2 points for the safety. My goodness me. Fantastic work there. It's a lot of damage from C-Block. Damage there from Retro. And that's it. Oh, hello! That was definitely a safety there. Let's have a look at the replay. Safety it is! That safety just gave the Seahawks some momentum heading into the second half. Here we go, into the second half. Nicely done there from Retro. Manages to get rid of one of the panels. There from Retro. Demolishes Boomer there. Nice bit of help there. Great bit of teamwork here. Nicely done from Retro once again. Really good on the offense. Another demolition on Boomer. And another demolition on Boomer. That is brilliant work there. We just do not like Boomer today. That was definitely a safety, but it's a 3-point. Oh! It's only been safeties and field goals. When are we actually going to get a touchdown? The Chargers got a 3-point safety. The Seahawks responded with a 2-point safety of their own. And Shepard! Wow! Uh-oh, that's dangerous! That's dangerous! It'll count as a safety! Retro is not happy with how the teams are playing. He's not happy. I don't blame him. He's not happy that they've been playing nothing but safety. He wants them to go for it and actually get a real touchdown. No nonsense, no safety, just him with the points. Work there from Retro. The demolition there on Boomer. He really does not like Boomer today. Great defensive work there from Retro. I mean, yes, it's been great defensive work today, don't get me wrong, but for Retro, he feels the teams are being too defensive. It's a lot of damage there from Retro. And Retro, beautiful! I believe that was a field goal. And indeed it was. It's another field goal. Great defensive work there from Retro. He's been doing so well on defense early. He's been doing so well on the defense today. Definitely see the Retro is really focusing. Oh, but Boomer gets a lot of damage done there. Thank you. Mortis Sultan. Nicely done there from Fury. His first name wouldn't happen to be Nick by any chance, would it? And oh, ow! And that's another field goal. Retro. Ten seconds left. And it's overtime. And it's a... Are you actually kidding me right now? Retro thinking, are you kidding me? A safety, and it goes to overtime. First touch there from Retro, but Sentis on the offense. Man. Good work there from Retro. I swear on life, if that's another safety... Are you actually kidding me? It's another safety! I'm getting sick and tired of all these safeties. At this point, I might as well say, you know what, screw it, one-on-one, that way we know we will get touchdowns. Is there with the safety? I haven't seen safety that much! That is not how Redshaw is not happy with his team's performance. It's been nothing but safety. We've not actually had a touchdown in quite some time. I don't think we've actually had a proper touchdown since the first round.